Hello students, welcome to online classes for senior inter students. Now we are going to discuss the question paper, presentation in annual examinations and syllabus analysis. You know, inter second year English paper is rather very lengthy. After receiving the question paper in the exam hall from the invigilator, you have to start immediately without losing a single minute. In public examinations, answer booklet consists 24 pages and each page consists 24 lines. Let's see. Have a look at the screen. This question paper is categorized into three sections. Those are section A, section B and section C. Section A in first bit is annotations from prose. Here from prose, three annotations will be given. You have to choose any two and write them in the method of reference, context and explanation and critical analysis or critical comments. Next, annotations from poetry is also followed the same method like the first one. Now third bit, that is question and answers. Three question and answers are three questions will be asked from prose. You have to choose any two and write the answers without any late of single minute. This method is followed like about the author, about the lesson, topic and critical analysis. The same method goes with the fourth bit also. The fifth bit, three questions will be asked from short stories. You have to choose any two and write immediately without any late of single minute. This is all whether they are the annotations from prose or poetry and question answers from prose or poetry and short stories three. Whatever it may be, each question carries 4 marks and each annotation carries 4 marks. And now section B. This starts with the comprehension passages, that is scene passage. It will be also from short stories. 6 questions followed, 6 you have to attempt. And the next one, unseen passage. Your textbook consists of 13 passages, unseen passages. And each lesson consists of 2 to 3 passages. And it also followed 6 questions. You have to attempt 6 out of 6 questions. And the next one, advertisement will be given. It follows 6 questions. You have to attempt 6. It also carries 4 marks. And above 7th bit also carries 4 marks, as well as 6th bit also carries 4 marks. And the 8th bit, it carries 4 marks, but advertisement, it is over. And now, we are going to diagrams. These diagrams are different types. Tables, tree diagrams, pie charts, flow charts, and etc. It follows 6 questions, you have to attempt 6 out of 6, 4 marks. And the next, this is grammar part. But in first year we learn, that is functional grammar. But here descriptive grammar will be there in second year. In this section C, 10th bit is punctuation marks. What are the punctuations? The punctuations are different. Commas, full stop, exclamatory, quotations, capital letters, ellipses and etc. Where you make changes, that should be underlined. This bit carries 8 of the 4 marks. You have to attempt all 88. If there is any chance, you have to write total. And the next bit, 11th bit, matching. This matching is completely will be given within the text. Whether they are the glossary. And in your textbook, page number 40, there is 150 words are available. From there only this bit will be asked. If you prepare,
you can get 4 out of 4 marks in this bit. Next one, idioms and phrases. Here 6 idioms and phrases will be given and you have to attempt any 4. That means you have to construct in your own sentences. Should not be written any meaning of the idiom or phrase. You should write only example. In your own words you have to construct. And the next, this carries 4 marks. And 13th bit, a verb pattern. It also known as structures. One example will be given in the question paper. Depending on the example, you have to construct 4 to 6 verb pattern structures. You can get easily 4 out of 4 marks. And the next one, form filling. These forms are different. They are bank account opening form, deposit form, withdrawal form, DD form, post office, account opening form, withdrawal form, DD form, and bus pass form, as well as admission form in college or school. This kind of forms will be given. It carries 4 marks. 8 into of the 4. It is also very easy that we can get 4 out of 4. And next one, curricula vitae, resume or bio vitae. These patterns are different. But sometimes if resume will be given, you can go with the curricula vitae, no problem. And this carries 4 marks. Next one, 16th bit, describing a process. 2 process will be given. You have to go with anyone. And this should be presented in a particular box. The next one, letter writing. One formal letter, one informal letter will be asked here in the under the 17th digits. You have to write that. 4 you can get. Next one, note making. You should write, first you have to comprehend the given passage and you should mention the suitable title and you have to present that in 4 to 5 points very briefly. This is also must be written in a box. Next one, stress. A stress is nothing but a word which has more than one syllable. In a word where you use a breathe sound very forceful, that should be identified with a vertical mark. That is called stress. We have to attempt any 4 marks you can get. And dialogue writing. 2 dialogues will be given. 1 dialogue you have to write appropriately. And first and last must be written appropriately, and these dialogues should not be written very lengthy. Thank you.